So, Zabir said, Allah's messenger ordered us to kill dogs, and we were even killing a dog which a woman bought with her from the desert. Afterwards, Allah's messenger forbade us to kill dogs, saying, confine yourself to the type which is pure black and has two spots, for it is a devil. So, in a nutshell, Muhammad wanted to kill all dogs. Then, on request, he spared hunting dog, farm dog, and sheep dog, and he wanted all black dogs to be killed.